Here's a super fun and simple drink to make this fall season. This is my Enchanted Orchard Cocktail. In a jar or a cocktail shaker, add your tequila, apple cider, cinnamon, apple butter, and maple syrup. Shake it up really well with some ice and strain it right into an ice-filled glass. I like to garnish it with an apple slice, a cinnamon stick, and finish it off with some ginger beer. The full recipe is on thebitewithjackie.com and mocktail instructions are there as well. You're going to love it.